Hello, my name's Michael White, and in 1977, I formed the world's first tribute band ever. The name of that band is The White, and we play the music of Led Zeppelin. In 1981, after 4 years of touring nonstop across North America, I was caught off guard one day when I received a phone call from Led Zeppelin's manager, Peter Grant. He had heard about our show, and he wanted to know who we were and what we were doing using the name of his band. He asked me to send him a letter explaining our intent. With a bit of trepidation, I did as he requested, but I also included a videotape of our show and a dozen promotional t-shirts with our logo on it. Shortly after that, I was contacted by a very kind and gracious Robert Plant and Jimmy Page, both of whom publicly endorsed our band. Robert Plant told the Denver Post, "Michael White sings Led Zeppelin. I sing Robert Plant." And Jimmy Page stated to reporters, "Michael White plays it best." And here's a picture of Robert Plant himself performing on stage with the Honey Drippers back in 1982. And if you look closely, you'll notice he's wearing a t-shirt. And man, was I surprised when I realized that was a promotional t-shirt with our band logo on it. After 4 decades, The White is still performing the music of Led Zeppelin. And now, in celebration of Led Zeppelin's 50th anniversary, I present to you Orchestral Zeppelin, the music of Led Zeppelin reimagined.
Thank you. Cyril made that guitar. He made that guitar out of a block of wood and a pipe, a cookie container.
Okay.
Can't do anything.
We did that. That's all.
Can you buy out a drink? You ever see Loving You, the Elvis movie, Loving You? Where the guy asks him to sing another song and he says, what do you do for a living? Why don't you go put my seat covers on my car? I'm just kidding. We can't do it anymore. We're done.
Good
night, everybody. We love you guys.